Hello, this is Apostle Patrick T. Randolph again. Thank you for joining me this great day as the Lord our God has awakened us and brought us into another great and awesome day that he has made. I am looking forward to the exciting things that the Lord, my Savior and your Savior, has in store for us on this great day. You know, the Word of God declares that we are to be joyful people. God wants us to be joyful, and that's why he has given us his salvation, that we might be joyful people, not looking at the situations nor the circumstances around us, but knowing that the Lord our God is our Savior, knowing that he is our salvation. Matter of fact, the Word of God declares here, hallelujah, in the Luke, it says, well, let me look at this one first. I want you to look at this with me in Luke chapter 1, verse 46. It says this, "My soul praises the Lord. My heart rejoices in the God, my Savior." In God, my Savior. My heart rejoices. You know, that's one of the things that we have to come to understand with the Lord our God is he wants us to be happy, joyful people. He wants us to live lives. Watch this. I want to say it to you like this. He wants us to live lives that are full of joy. Start this day rejoicing in the Lord. Start this day knowing that you can have the joy of God in your life all the day long. You choose to be happy. You choose to rejoice. You choose to be glad. Don't choose to be sad. This is Apostle Patrick T. Randolph. Thank you again for joining me again. Wanting you to know, I care.